Hello all, today in this video I am going to share the other set of 6 unpaid Scopus journals and some are indexed in ACA2 and some in UGC2. All unpaid journals only today I am sharing. So the link of this journals is kindly given in the description. So if you need this link, kindly check in the description box. And then and also in my next video, what I'm going to post is given in the last section. So kindly watch till the end. So in the first in this first journal, what I'm describing is Archive of Mechanics. So it is this journal provides some scopes regarding to this mechanic subjects, that is micro mechanics, thermodynamics and instabilities, then thermomechanics, structural analysis, porous media, contact problems, etc. So this journal, as I said previously, it is indexed in Scopus. Here you can see over here, and also it is indexed in Science Citation Index Expanded, that is nothing but the Web of Science journal. This is an unpaid journal and is the time is also less time. So this journal covers some mechanical engineering subjects. So next we can move on to the next journal, which is Medical Physics. This video I have also given two journals regarding to physics. Why? Because some of my subscribers are constantly requesting me to provide this physics journal. So only I am providing this physics journal. This journal is nothing but the Medical Physics. This is an Wiley publication journal. So here you can see the impact factor of this journal and also the indexing details. Here you can see it is indexed in Clarivate Analysis, and this journal covers the subjects such as radiology, nuclear medicine and also medical imaging. So this is an unpaid journal. You can see the subjects this journal covering. It also takes only less time for publication. Next we can see our third journal, which is nothing but the Medical Engineering and Physics. This is an Elsevier publication journal, and this journal covers the subjects such as here you can see biomedical engineering, basic principles of physics and engineering to the development of medical devices and technology. So it covers mostly biomedical engineering subjects. So you can also move to open access, and also subscription is also available in this journal. So it is an unpaid journal, and also if you need as a paid journal, you can provide open access options while publishing, that is while submitting your paper. The publication time you can see it is only 1.9 weeks, that is half a month. So the site score and other impact factor details is also given over here. Next we can see about the abstracting and indexing details. As I said previously, this journal is indexed in Scopus. And initially I said medical physics, this journal is indexed only in SCIE, not in Scopus. So this journal is indexed in Scopus. So that is medical engineering and physics. So next we can move on to the fourth journal, which is nothing but the EJN MMI Physics, which this is a physics journal. Here you can see the journal's articles, scope of this journal. So it is a multidisciplinary approach, and it focuses on applied physics and mathematics engineering, as well as it also covers some imaging system engineering and prototyping in nuclear medicine. So here they have given article processing charge fee details. So as I said previously, this journal also covers some subscription details and also open access details. If you no need to pay the fees, you can move on to the subscription. So they have given the speed of this journal. Initial decision, it takes nearly 67 days. Since it is a Springer journal, you know it takes some time to provide the initial decision and acceptance and also publication. So it will take 67 days, that is equal to 22 months something. So this journal covers some physics related subjects. So then we can see about the indexing details. They have given the details regarding this journal, the speed of publication, flexibility, then copyright issues, open access, article processing charges. If you need to provide with open access, we have to pay the article processing charges, or else we don't need to pay the article processing charges. Then the indexing services, as I said previously, this is an UGC CareList, indexed in UGC CareList, then and also Science Citation Index expanded, and also in Scopus. Then we are going to move to our fifth journal, which is nothing but the software practice and experience. This is an Wiley journal. Here you can see the journal citation reports. It is given in Clarivate analysis, and also it covers some computer science and software engineering subjects. So then we can move to the scope, that is overview of this journal. Here you can see this journal covers, as I said previously, it covers some computer related subjects. Here you can see it covers service, cloud, fog and edge computing. Then also some specific computing such as aerospace, education, finance, healthcare, transportation, power, etc. also. So they have also given that it established and it covers this rapidly emerging topics, but this is not limited to. So out of the scope, also this journal covers. So the article categories which this journal given is also given, which covers is also given. Then the keywords they have given. Then we can see about the abstracting and indexing information. Here you can see it is indexed in Scopus, that is Elsevier, and also in Science Citation Index expanded, which is nothing but the Clarivate analysis or Web of Science. So then we can move to our final journal, which is also an Wiley publication journal, which is nothing but the Journal of Software Evaluation and Process. So initially we can see the details regarding this journal. So here they have given the impact factor, then Clarivate analysis number, which is covering computer science and software engineering. So then we can move to the overview of this journal. Here you can see it is indexed in Web of Science, that is Clarivate analysis, then Scopus, that is Elsevier, and also Science Citation Index expanded, that is Clarivate analysis. Then we can see the scope of this journal. So here also they have given area of interest include but not limited to. So these are the areas which this journal is covering. Mostly computer science related subjects is covered by this journal. So this is the last journal. So if you need some other journals regarding to a particular subject, you can kindly provide that request in my comment box, so that I will check and research for that subjects, and I will provide you the details regarding that journal in my next upcoming videos. So that's all for today, and in my next video I am also going to provide some unpaid journals only in some other disciplines. Thank you.